This has become a very popular stipulation lately, a mixed tag match.
I must say, Cole, these are quite the interesting pairings here in this mixed tag team match.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Got the arm.
Oh my goodness, crushing it!
Jumping arm breaker.
Takedown. Referee better call this one.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Becky Lynch is keeping a very good tempo.
It's like she's tapped into some unseen energy source. Wow.
Here's the pump handle.
It's Lana with the offense. Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
And an elbow drop for added measure.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that. Heel up, locked in. This is painful.
What grace! Float over into the DDT!
Spike.
For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch is looking to fly.
Two.
Don't know if it's going to work. Becky is playing mind games now.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
What grace! Float over into the...
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Lana might get an early three count.
Still, yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
He'll wind up elbow drop.
Right to the back of the neck.
Becky Lynch may be starting to fade here.
Great offense by Lana.
In off the tag.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Boom, running STO plants.
Nicely done.
In comes Becky Lynch. Inside the ring now.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Oh, look at the scoop slam.
Becky Lynch setting up for the...
What should Lana try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
She's not looking good here.
The first thing she needs to do is somehow get out of that corner.
Easier said than done.
Ouch!
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
So much damage inflicted.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
This could mean trouble.
Wow! Niagara Driver.
Oh, Roman Reigns wants some air.
Look out! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Not the
oh, my goodness, crushing it.
And now Roman Reigns is starting to take control.
We'll see if he can sustain the effort or if he fades fast.
With a Superman punch.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Spear cut him in half.
Nobody hits that one better.
Can Rusev stay in this after that?
We've got to see that again, guys.
Cover, cover. She wants to do this in the ring.
I don't think he had that one locked in the way he wanted.
On their shoulders.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
What's he gonna do with it?
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact!
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Now it's Roman Reigns on his heels.
And another kick out.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
And gentlemen, Roman Reigns is taking full advantage.
The big dog in the hunt.
I don't think he wants to be in that corner, Byron.
Yeah, but he's not moving, Michael.
Better figure out a way fast.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Becky Lynch.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
No way.
She's out.
She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
DDT. Suplex.
A second time, Becky Lynch is. Look at this.
Leg drop.
The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Becky Lynch.
And a back splatter.
She's got something in.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disorder. Can she cinch it in? Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
Big knee to the midsection. Leg variant with the arm wrench. Very nice.
I don't think this is the best time for Lana to be crowing like this.
the second rope.
Look at his aggression.
Lana might get an early three count.
Gets the looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Suplex!
Not looking good right now. In off the tag.
Could take much more of this.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Wow, let's see that again. He's got him covered. Back between the ropes. Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
Look at the power by Reigns.
Wow.
Niagara driver.
Look at this raw power.
Sit up, powerbomb.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Well, he's definitely looked better.
Gentlemen, Roman.
I questioned every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
I'm on their shoulders. The big dog is unleashed.
Yeah, but we'll see if it'll last.
Tagged in. Float over.
Oh.
And do it. DDT.
Fight.
Becky's got the arm trapped. Body slam right on the hammerlock. Spinning kick in the gut. Scoop slam.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
DDT!
Fight!
Becky Lynch setting up the...
What grace! Float over into the DDT! Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Changes her fortune there. Boom, right in the button. Looking a little dazed here.
Yeah, she's definitely not looking herself right now, Cole.
Think this is the best time for Lana to be crowing like this.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. At the oh my goodness, crushing it. She finds herself in a bad way here.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Stomping down.
Long distance drop.
Out of it in the corner.
And that's the tag to Rusev. Rusev is making his presence known. And Rusev makes the cover.
He's got plenty of gas left in the tank.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Roman Reigns just too fast for him.
German suplex!
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Roman Reigns gathering attention in a hurry.
Shy about attacking.
Mention of Gutenberg.
Absolutely planted.
Tagged in.
She wants to do this in the ring. And the referee starts his 10 count.
Guys, can Becky do this?
This is hot. She was on a roll, but Becky Lynch fell short there.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Uh-oh. Takedown. Referee better call this one. Fujiwara armbar.
Tap. Tap.
Right off the apron.
Oh, no.
Things have gotten worse for Becky Lynch.
This is all but over.
Three. He wants no part of the outside.
Becky Lynch setting up the best blower suplex.
This could do it.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Wow, Becky's showing some serious heart right there, and she's still alive. Becky Lynch just too fast for her.
Well, now it's Becky. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, the reversal by,
guess not.
Just a step quicker.
She's looking a bit out of it here.
Yeah, but I'm not counting her out yet, guys.
I am. Setting him up in position here on the second row.
Viking DDT.
She's got her where she wants her.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmer. Can she cinch it in? Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
Nowhere to go.
She's out.
She escapes the hold. Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Suplex.
Don't know if it's going to work, but Becky is playing mind games now.
Float over.
Oh.
And to a DDT.
Really just laying it in.
Becky's on fire.
Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this. Becky Lynch setting up the big exploder. Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Boom, kick!
And down with the suplex.
Becky Lynch is looking to fly one more time.
Whoa!
Whoa, Lana able to avoid damage.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Shoulders on the mat.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch. Not looking good, guys.
Oh, now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Roman Reigns gets the tag.
Watch out. Roman Reigns is on the attack now. Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes.
Boy, how the tides have turned.
Unloading their best shot once more.
I want to see that again.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
Wow. I haven't seen a match like that in a long time. I might go home and watch a replay. It was that good.
I remember this part very well.
And last but not least,
here are your winners, Becky Lynch and Roman Reigns.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Michael, never in my wildest dreams did I think these two would work so well together.
Boy, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at all.